kind and important. I got it. You guys got something you can do together? I used to do on the old barn dance, bring back some memories to these good folks.
Now you ask me. Well, I'll throw you a curve. I got a secret weapon here. But the moth hasn't changed its shape, neither has the harmonica. I'm going to play a tune that we are very well accustomed to the title of, The Village Tavern Polka.
Texas to visit with my sister. I haven't seen her in many years, and when I got home, she says, "Tex, I've got a lot of things to talk to you about." Paul, got a lot of things to talk to you about, Tex. She says, "One is my husband, George. He does a lot of drinking." And she says, "I don't know what to do with him." And I said, "Well, sis, I've often heard said, if you scare a man enough, it'll stop him from his drinking." She says, "How can I do that?" And I said, "Why don't you take a sheet and throw it over your head? Pretended you're a ghost." A couple of nights went by, sure enough, George was staggering up with General Dunham. Sis ran out and threw the sheet over her head, and as he opened the gate, she jumped out and said, "Boo!" Looked at her for a minute. He said, who are you? She says, "I'm the devil." He says, "Shake hands, I married your sister." Oh boy, we'll have more fun with cowboys. Here's a little song that I sang on Main Street many times. And there was a little girl over in Wisconsin. She was blind, and her mother asked me if I'd do it many times for her. And I wish it did. She was here to hear it again. It's a little tune called "Pray for Me, Mother of Mine." I've gained wealth and fame, yet I'm not satisfied. Pray for me, mother of mine. My footsteps are straight from the straight, narrow way. Pray for me, mother of mine. As you hear me singing, I want you to know that I need your prayers as a when I was a small little boy. How well I remember the songs I would sing. It filled your dear heart full of joy. I'm weary and tired, Mom. I want you to know that I need your prayers as I did long ago. Kneel down and pray that I might find a way. Pray for me, Mother of mine. Dusty, how about kicking off a good hoedown? That'll kind of wake up everybody. We used to kick off a hoedown in the mornings about 6:30. And David would always say when we come in about 3 in the morning, I want you smiling on camera. So Dusty, how about kicking off with you?
In the key of dog, what pray for?
JB's back real soon.
Let's see now. Yeah. Smiley?
Okay.
You know why they call him Smiling Eddie? He never smiles.
Lost all my hair, too.
You know, Tex, I don't know if you know the story about this. We had a contest on the barn dance before we got to calling him Smiling Eddie. And the reason we wanted a name for him was because, and I had all this printed out in a long tape, I said, his real name is Edmund Lewandowski Ovis Perkinkiewicz Jr. What are you going to do with a name like that?
Okay, we'll do Liberty Fence Cogan, key of D.
The other day I went down to the doctor's office and I was sitting there waiting to be called into the examining room. A fellow walked into the register desk and said, "I've got some shingles." And the nurse said, "Oh my goodness, I better get you into the emergency room and have the doctor look you over." Got him in there and took his temperature and his pulse. She said, "Now you take off all your clothes and the doctor will be in shortly to check you out." A few minutes later, the doctor walked in and looked at the man and he says, what's wrong with you, sir? And he says, "I've got shingles." And the doctor looked around and he says, "Where?" He says, "Out in the truck. Where do you want them?" Somebody told me that one on the way up here.
Hey, you just reminded me of one. Of the housewife that liked to do her house cleaning in the buff. And the doorbell rang. Oh my goodness, what am I going to do now? I said, "Who's there?" "Blind man." "Oh, well, he must be selling something. If he's blind, what's the difference?" You open the door, and she says, "Yes." He says, "I'm here with your blinds. Where do you want them, lady?"
I think I've got time for one more thing, and then we'll bring the JBs back out again. Is that okay? Here's one of Ricky Skaggs' tunes, I hope you like. It goes like this. "I wouldn't change a single thing about you if I could. The way you are just suits me to a T. A princess in a storybook, a king upon his throne. That's what we are, and you belong to me. I wouldn't change you if I could. I love you as you are. You're all that I could wish for if I wished upon a star. An angel sent from heaven, everything that's good. You're perfect just the way you are. I wouldn't change you if I could."
If you just want to maybe just take 30 seconds and just stand up and stretch a little bit and just, you know, could you imagine yourselves out of the...
And I count the reasons I want to stay with you. Hold you close to me all night long. So In your heart, I feel the passion. I thought it died. When I first seen your eyes, I found myself. When I first kissed your lips, I felt so alive. I gotta hand it to you, girl, you're something. But on the other hand, there's a golden band that reminds me of someone who would not understand. On one hand, I could stay and be your loving man, but
do another number. It's another current song, one that Conway Twitty has out. If it hits number one, it'll be his 51st number one hit. It's one called Desperado Love.
He's gonna do a Doug Kershaw song for you. One called Diggy Diggy Lie.
Diggy diggy lie, diggy diggy lie, everybody knew. things that got here, the diggy diggy so. How do you
Loud, not too soft, so.
I adjusted the mic, so Phyllis has to come up and take my mic right.
Phyllis wants,
I want the best mic. And then she gives me the shortest one. I'm going to try and play two songs at the same time on the guitar. Chet Atkins did this many, many years ago, and one of the songs is Yankee Doodle, and the other song is from the South called Dixie. So what I will try to do here is play, I got to get them right, Dixie in the bass strings, which is, let's see. Y'all know Dixie, right? No, I'm going to play Dixie in the high strings. I'm going to do it one way or the other. You'll have to listen.
Stop, no, you have to keep that straight, man. We're going to do a song called Danny Boy.
Oh, yeah, right. We're going
to
change this.
Louisiana Saturday night.
Mel McDaniels does.
She knows who did it.
That's why Laura's holding that fiddle.
They're 6 boys, so remember that.
That's called a litter, ain't it? Don't think I'm going to try to catch up to you either.
How many do you have?
I don't think I'm going to catch up to you either.
The only reason we had 6 because we didn't want 7.
We're going to feature Phyllis right now on a beautiful song, and that is tune called Danny Boy.
From glen to glen,
Ladies and gentlemen, Phyllis Keating. He did this song way back when, and I gotta switch instruments while I'm talking to you. What is it, 1950? The trivia buff over there, Jack, he knows all them dates. I'm just a little young pup. But we're gonna feature Laura on the saxophone.
Why'd I put your head up?
going to bring out Tex Gale once again, do a wonderful song for you. We're going to do a song from the Sons of the Pioneers. A couple years back, we're going to bring the whole bunch out?
That's right.
All right. This is one that we did a few years back when we did the Grandstand show at the County Fair. Tex happened to do this number with us, and now we got Smile Andy come on all back. Great. Dusty Lane on the fiddle. Take her away, Tex.
See them tumbling down. Long and free I'll be found, drifting along with the tumble and tumbleweed. Cares of the past are behind, no Thank you.
three fiddles that go on here. We're going to do a song called The Orange Blossom Special.
Oh, boy.
That's a surprise, sing him on the fiddle. We had to keep it a surprise, or we were afraid that he would just eat us right alive. They said, keep it a surprise, and you're supposed to... We heard you play this really fast. And...
You did?
That's what... Well, I've been talking to the man in the green suit. And he said you played this fast. You were one of the fastest. So we have to kind of see that.
Not anymore, I'm not.
So we thought both Ben and I would get our fiddles off. We can see some horsetail flying here.
Thank you.
feel like the caboose of this train. I'm ready to get cracked the whip.
Dusty didn't think he had it in him, huh? He was damn glad to get it out.
I used to have it.
He honestly didn't know we were going to do that. We said we were going to practice it, and we never got a chance to practice it, so we had to just kind of play it by ear.
Oh, I like to let it happen. Wish it would.
Right now, we're going to bring on the whole gang. Let's bring up back Mike and Phyllis. Give them a nice hand, get them out here. We're going to do a bunch of gospel songs. This one called Peace in the Valley.
Here's Jack to kick it off.
I'm so tired and so lonely, but I'm so alone. Till the Lord comes to call me away. When the morning is bright and the land is alive and the night is fair as the day, there will be peace in the valley for me someday. There will be sorrow I see, there'll be
patrol, and they're probably most of the men and ladies walking around in the suits. And if you've ever seen them at the fairs or the stuff they've done, you'll realize why we're up here, because they're a real special bunch of people. And we'd like to thank you too for helping us support them, because it's just a really good cause. Good night. Also, thank you to Dusty Lady, Smiling Eddie, and Tex Gale. They're fantastic.
Phyllis.
Eddie P. on bass.
Thank you.